Hello everyone, and welcome to Spiderman. I'm Mimi the Gamer. What is up? I have a timer on for my hair. I'm doing a hair treatment, so.
Okay, I'm gonna be hidden near the front. Keep the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shit, Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seems to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. now. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically, specters aren't ghosts. Taking guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. Antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Did the last 6 months never happen?
No idea, but I'm still glad it makes these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind for Bugle?
I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Another night in the city. It's your take.
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Osborne would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to hear.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. Right where I want it, right where I should be.
Oh, it sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
Oh, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Yeah, maybe you could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, raspberry pie.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Shocker. Didn't you just get paroled?
Yeah, well, I guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. Now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Over. trapped civilians from a car wreck. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Shocker!
gotta move.
Personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
I
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking about it. Cool.
Mr. Muggins, this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office.
I'll be right back.
You guys need a moron?
This moron thinks I'm getting rid of him with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked. She's not calling. And I'm not calling anybody.
You don't know that. Nobody knows.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
Peter.
What can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. Seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon. My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in when I was young. Scared the hell out of him. Peter, listen. That mask, it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
Why take the risk?
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Spoke to me.
He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration is mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
How does it work?
Just like an afternoon. You think of what you want to do, and
yes. Hey. What do you think
what
you're
doing?
This
site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman,
what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me? We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Something to help me out. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad.
No.
Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. See how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Betty from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." No, I know. It's from a place of concern. But this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice? Nothing but love!
Harry left me a message about these before he left.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help. Hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Toxins must be up there.
Thank you.
do. Toxins coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Light on that one. Excuse me, pardon me. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spiderman, Shocker has escaped. And now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
He was.
But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any
loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering?
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but, pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb left? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
like to put you back behind bars so we can talk science.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking? Now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me! Gotcha!
Coming your way! Me, so young and stupid! You just stupid!
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, if it's... Now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me! Quit now! You're all gone!
Anymore.
lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear. If I cough, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Okay, last chance to give up. It's time I really mean it!
We're going!
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey! The Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'm calling this.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reports. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some scientific way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler is detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. I lot of people are at risk. Let's see what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Thanks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. Found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One death. Breathing this stuff in? Not good. One down.
working. More barrels. One down. Nice, it's working. More barrels. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open. I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
You're going after Fisk? Damn. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards at Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working with this case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
That's great news. Hope this plan works. Got it, boss. Tripling security.
Demons won't touch a thing.
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comp check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. Snipers everywhere.